to the ex or against the mixtape, bitches. Hit me out, hit me out. Mic check.
Close your eyes as I tell you this story. I'm rapping for glory, getting impatient, so I'm telling success to please fucking hurry. Now it's black hoodie on with some Tims on my feet, putting on for A to the Z, so you know I got heat. Now I think it's so funny how you say we beef, 'cause every time that you see me in the streets, you don't speak, so please don't push me, 'cause I swear revenge is like the sweetest thing next to getting pussy. I think we all know that was a Tupac quote. I'm just tired of how these rappers be rapping and how they flow. I have to remind them who to pay respect to. That's the OGs and the Lokes, man. You know how that goes. So please excuse me if I get explicit. I'm just tired of these rappers, or should I say bitches. I'm filled with ambition, so self-made, I don't need no assistance. I'm about to kill them over and over like repetition. Embarrass them, have them wishing that they wasn't in existence. They time's up to the past like reminiscence. So please, before you listen, invite your friends and tell them what they about to witness. An 18-year-old Mexican who kills shit. No doubt in my mind that I know y'all gon' feel this. Look, keep it rolling. Second verse, right? I'm surrounded with nothing but fuck-ups, dropouts, drug dealers, and shit. Don't stare for too long, 'cause we just might take your shit, your Jordans, your chains, anything that you got to.